Right. This does what you asked. So an Actiontec device, it's a wireless it's a wireless object that gives you the second screen wirelessly without the HDMI, so you can have an HDMI plugged in and this, and it gives you a separate screen right now. You have to power this up with a supplied charger, which we plug in there, 5 volt power supply. You plug an HDMI lead into it, which goes to this new little telly here, right? Actiontec. It comes up Actiontec on there. Right? Right, system loading. Screen beam pro, right? That's on my second screen. Right, so right, that's what you see before you start. Now there's me already extended screen over there on my TV. This is normally me at singer's monitor, but for this I'm going to do it different, right? So there's me computer screen. Now we go into display properties. Now if you look here, that's the 1 and 2 what's connected at the moment. Now I've got, this is the different resolutions, but my extended is only on 1366. Right, so when you come down to here, to get that to come up, you do this connect wirelessly, right? So you go connect wirelessly, and this comes up, and that is it there. SWD, as you can see there, SWD, right? So we click that and it connects, right? Now we'll watch that, that will connect up. Right, now that's it now. We've now got that screen duplicated on there and duplicated on there, but we've still got our singer screen over there. Now how you do that, it came up on mine actually because I'd already done it beforehand. And it remembers what you, how you've set it beforehand. So if you look there, it's sharing 1 and 3 are duplicated and 2 is the extended, right? Now you scroll down to the bottom of this screen and you can see it's got duplicate desktop on 1 and 3. When you open that, you've got various options, so you've got to get it to go on the right one. See, I could have had it, it's duplicated on 1 and 3, or can extend it on 1 and 3, or you can, when you first do it, it'll also have duplicate on 1 and 2 be a choice, but I won't, it's not showing that now because I've already duplicated it on 1 and 3, right? So now we can close that. Right, now, so now we've got exactly the same on there as we've got on the computer screen, and as I said, singer's screen is there. So right now then, so I can do my search on here or whatever else you want to do, and it will duplicate it. Right, is my search already up, isn't it? So I can expand that and it will expand on there, as I say. So my second screen there is, it could be any size you want, doesn't matter. If you've got a bigger screen, right, now that is my singer's screen. If I wanted, I could have it the other way round, but I'm not going to do it. That's how it is. Right? So if that's what you're intending to get, then I recommend this Actiontec device. Whether the other ones from Google or someone, they do one, I think, but I'm not sure if it works the same. This you don't need, it's got its own built-in Wi-Fi. You don't actually need an internet connection for that. It's got its own built-in, so you can use it anywhere, which might be an advantage with it. Right? So that's what it is. It's an Actiontec. I mean, I'll just show it. I'll start a song. just to demo it. Right, so that's playing on the, as you can see, that's playing on the extended. That is exactly the same as this, and the extended is playing the actual song. So I hope that helps you.